King of Kings on 212.
King of Kings, Pearl of the land, lay it down to rest in a fertile desert sand.
One more time on 212.
King of Kings, Pearl of the land, lay it down to rest in a fertile desert sand.
Okay, flip your story to the front cover, and Nakia will pass to Brianna. Brianna will pass to Joshua, to Jalen, to Gary, and all the way back to me. Draw the first card. I need somebody who is ready to shoes, Amari. What's the title on the back? On the back. What's the title on the back? So Amari chose behavior. Now read the verse. You have to read exactly what it says, and then he's going to choose two different people to give him advice.
I have a problem. Last year, I almost never got sent to the dean, but this year, my new teacher really
strict. Choose your first person.
Joshua and...
Let's just go to the first person, then you can choose your next person after that. So give him some advice.
My advice to you is get her a giant... Get all your teachers a giant door.
Are you serious?
All right, so that's one piece of advice. That's great. That's Brianna and that's Nikia. What was the big, who can summarize the problem? What did he say the problem was? It doesn't say. It just says he keeps getting sent out for little things. For little things. What should he do? You guys are good. Do we understand the problem?
Yes.
Okay, what should she do? just realized that we forgot something, Dylan.
That's why I'm pointing. Okay. Okay.
All right.
I'm Bob.
Who's next? So I have things that I might say or that I might give advice in these situations, but I'm gonna kind of try to stay out of it, okay? And just let you guys talk about it. So if you think that I'm not saying anything, I'm trying to just stay out of it so that you guys can give advice to each other, okay? So I'm gonna let you say whatever you think needs to be said, and we will go to Nakia to choose the next topic. She chose grades.
Right. I have a problem. I have been working really hard, and now I do all my homework. I take good notes in class, and I always raise my hand to answer the question, but I failed a big test yesterday. Now my overall grade is a C, and I really need to get it up to an A or a B. What should I do?
And pass the block, okay? I'm going to give one little question here. Think about what she could say to the teacher. What could she talk about with the teacher? Choose somebody to hear. Nakia, who should go next? Three of you guys and one of me, so we'll each do one, and then everyone will go.